I'm a 3D shape expert.
Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. A baseball, the moon, and an orange I have right here are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a sphere. A basketball, the earth, and marbles I have here are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a sphere. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. A soda can, a pencil shaft, and a can of soup would be examples of a cylinder, as you can plainly see. A marker, a glass of milk, and a peanut butter jar are all examples of a cylinder. Yes, I'm sure they are. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. An ice cube, a cardboard box, and a Christmas present for you are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cube. My little dice, a sugar cube, and blocks that I use are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cube. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. An ice cream cone, a pencil tip, and a megaphone are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cone. A birthday hat, a traffic cone, or a funnel in my home are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cone. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. A paperweight, Egyptian pyramids, and some tents would be examples of a pyramid, as you can plainly see. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone.